Jews.
Yeah?
Tell me about them.
Okay. Well, let's see. Where shall we start? I know. Let's start with me. The archetype. The American Jew. As American as Knish and Seinfeld and slavish support for Israel. You know, like my fellow countrymen, I didn't think there were any other Jews in the whole fucking world. Especially not Britain. Britain, land of hope and pork, a Jew in Britain. That's just weird. That's like an American driving a hackney carriage. What, a Yank with the knowledge, what's the bloody world coming to? But no, in London alone, you've got your Hampstead liberal intellectual Jew. You've got your Pitter secular accountant Jew. You've got your Hendon Orthodox lawyer Jew. And scum of kosher scum, your Essex Jews, of which heritage my recently ex-wife, who, by the way, in case you were wondering, is the reason why I came to this fucking country in the first place, and why I know so much about its Jews.
Knish?
Adobe kosher deep-fried dumpling. And then you've got your Israeli Jews. You know, Jews without angst, without guilt, so really not Jews at all. And then, of course, you're Jews for Jesus. What in the fuck is that all about? Yeah, hello. Yeah, Adam. No, I'm gonna pick. Why? Oh, Christ, why, Adam? You know what? Fuck off, you little shit.
Right, well, I guess I've got to get
my useless, flaky son. I'm supposed to go to a bar mitzvah with him on Saturday. Now I got nobody to go with. Just, I hate going to those things alone. You know, all those Jews Jewing it up in public, you know? What, you? You? Go to a bar mitzvah with you. Osama bin Liner, Ali Bongo, Captain Muslim.
No, come on, I can blend in, you know.
You call that a shrug?
It's a shrug.
That's not a shrug.
That's blending in.
Look, you want to be a Jew? Palms up, shoulders, then the sad doggy eyes. Oh.
Thank you.
that just make you want to put all your possessions in a wooden cart and pull them sadly and slowly away from your burning village?
Now let's move on to Vay.
Mama! I think you called Rashid.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.